go for the next best thing and get all wins from now on, except the one loss we have. But still, you get my point. We can be like 15-1, 32-1, something like that. Let's see. Alright. Run the level concept and complete a pass. That was good. Drake, it went to you. That was, it's just them two I gotta pass it to, basically. Nice. There we go. Can we get 5 out of 5? That was in. What are you talking about? So yesterday with the orange outfits, that's their rush uniform. So we did. We finally used one of their rush uniforms. They need to add the ice color for Dallas Cowboys. The gray, the white with the gray, like the silver. All right, let's see. We're gonna go old school with this. The retro. Beast of a team right here.
They interplay in this one. They've been cooking these last couple months, winners of 7 of their last 8 games.
And if you extrapolate that out to a full season, they'd be 14-2. And anyone in the NFL today would sign up for that.
Meanwhile, for the visiting Bills, they were losers their last time out. They're going to try to get back in the win column, but obviously they're going to have to do that in a hostile environment.
And sometimes it actually works to your advantage. Now you've got a
last time I faced the Bills, they weren't even good. Well, no, they put up a really good fight. I'm going to be honest.
And get a victory.
So if we can get this win, we'll be 8-1, or 9-1. No, 8-1. Yeah, that's right. Because we only won 7 games. All right, we got the ball first. Nice. All right, let's inside or the 95 Willie. Let's do that one quick.
This is Kenyon.
Dang.
Drake, the fourth-year man from Alabama.
And that, you guys gotta block him.
Quickly, as he's gonna be.
All right, formation. Okay, quick slants.
First play from scrimmage, stuff him in the backfield.
You know what they were doing last night in the hotel room? Visualizing exactly that. That's what they were thinking about.
Dang.
Making that play, having leverage lower than the offensive lineman.
All right, let's see.
Offensive backfield, knocking someone down. Just what you said, set the tone.
PA double post. I think I'm going to run it.
Fired up.
When I see a play like that, I can't help it.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Escaping the pressure right. That's incomplete, but there
Dang.
Is a flag down. So hang on, a big call coming.
That's on me. Man, screw you and your mom. How about that?
So they
stupid ref. Okay. Let's do HB blast.
Go now. 18 Gator. Let's go. And ready.
Running, it's Drake. And an alley to run. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. They went three and out on their first drive. Things already looking better here.
Quick slants.
First and 10. Took just one play to move all the way to the 44 as they try again on first down. They'll set up a throw. Steps away to his left. And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. That's sacked by Tremaine Edmonds.
We're going to try that again. Quick slants. Stills is coming to you.
Perspective, they hate it for several reasons, especially because they felt like they let little brother down back there in the pocket.
Oh, no doubt, they have a ton of pride. And they go into
Let's go!
To keep that guy clean. They want that uniform with no grass stands, no dirt.
All right, let's do HB ISO.
Really, really difficult. You're talking about some terrific athletes who are trying to put him on the ground.
So first and 10 now in Buffalo territory at the 45-yard line. And he's taken down inside the 30. 17 more yards on that one as they keep the drive rolling. Now the offense going to use the first of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter.
All right, let's do... Let's do Dagger. Gillespie or Parker.
On first down, he'll drop to throw. And it's incomplete, broken up.
But I didn't move that time, so that better not be on me.
Let's see what that's about.
Ooh, let's go! So just what we needed.
Before the ball arrived, penalty
94 will.
And trying to avoid pass interference is so difficult. You're trying to slow down these skilled receivers, and somehow, some way, they make plays on the football.
And he is in.
Nice job.
Touchdown, Miami. Kenyon Drake. Touchdown now on the season as his guys are on the board here in this first quarter.
I know we don't talk about it enough, but the intelligence level of the guys up front blocking, the offensive linemen, maybe the smartest guys.
Ah, 8 seconds. All right, let's do PA double post, I guess. Stills or Gillespie?
Tight end Mike Gesicki, and they work this well upfield across the 45. Great way to start the drive.
All right, let's do
second quarter for 94. Will it's the Dolphins with the football as they've got it with a first and 10. A big hitter to start the drive has him up near midfield here for first and 10. And he's got Rome, and he will take it in for a Dolphins touchdown.
That's like 50 some yards.
Kenyon Drake with touchdown number 20 on the.
All right, let's do quick slants. And I think we're going to do quick slants, and we're going to run it.
Here we go. They'll try and start this drive in the air. Flushed out right. And he hits his target. It's Kenny Stills. And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. A very solid gain of 27.
Let's do...
Sometimes it's designed, and sometimes you just have to know when to leave.
Let's do slants. We just did quick slants. Let's do slants.
And on that play, he was able to get on the run and was still accurate throwing the football.
They'll set up to throw. And Stills over the middle. And he's got this down to the 35. The Dolphin passing game rolling here.
DBL pump and goes.
Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Looking to throw. Dancing to his left. He'll wind up getting 9 after tucking it and running, so it'll leave him with 2nd and a yard.
Z close HB zone.
Blitz that time, and I thought they were going to get to him, but instead, he flipped it on its ear and ended up picking up positive yardage.
I thought he was dead to rights, but you are exactly correct, sir. Able to turn that into a positive game. On 2nd down, it's Drake. And he gets it inside the 10 to the 9. That one good for a first down pickup of 18 yards.
PA pound draw pass.
A reminder coming up at halftime. We'll send you up to Orlando. Jonathan Coachman is there, and he'll have stats and scores from a busy Sunday in the NFL. And this is caught by Parker for a Miami touchdown. Devontae Parker. His 6th touchdown of the season as they have taken the lead. Well, that's about as quick of a passing touchdown as you'll ever see right there.
Everyone has a section in their playbook called the quick game. That was a super quick game. Out of the hands of the thrower, bam, right to the receiver, successfully for a touchdown.
All right, let's see. Let's do... slants.
Ready, ready. 50, plant. Watch the screen, watch the screen. Hit it.
They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. And over the middle, this is Parker. And he's upended at the 33 following a good pickup of 8. Now the Dolphins will use the last of their timeouts as they'll
Z close PA sale.
30 seconds to go in the first half of play. Here's a 2nd and 2 now from the 33. 2nd and 2. Side open is Gesicki. The 20, 10, and all the way in for a Miami touchdown. Mike Gesicki, his 2nd touchdown on the
season.
Let's go. And the Dolphins strike quickly here for 6 points. These two teams in this first half, it's been fun. Back and forth, back and forth. Well, it's not fun for the defensive coordinators, but offensive coordinators are enjoying it.
Yeah, they're having streaks here, aren't they? Being able to put scores together and really bunch them up, and we have a tight game here. You know, we often talk about having the right shoes for the right turf. Today is track shoes. That's what we've seen with these offenses.
Yeah, it's been an absolute track meet so far, and fun to watch.
Let's do HB blunt dive.
Go now. 15, body. 15, body. Yeah. Yeah. Deep grip. Deep grip.
Drake will start the drive on the ground. They're going to snuff this play out behind the line. We have not seen that much today. A loss of 2 there.
PA pound draw pass.
First play of the drive goes the wrong way. Here's 2nd and 12. Here we go on 2nd and 12. He's going to sling this deep downfield. And that's caught inside the 35. And he makes it all the way down to the 31. It's a big play there for Miami.
HB dive.
4 yards. So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's 1st and 10 just outside the 30. On the give, this is Drake. And he'll get about 3 as he's brought down to the 28. Not quite the success they had last play. This one goes for 3 yards.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one will swallow.
PA wide shot.
They're hoping those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
Now, meanwhile, here's a 2nd down throw that's knocked away and incomplete. Tre'Davious White, the LSU man, there to knock
X drag trail. We're going to do that, and then we're just going
to
get it
to the 21
run it.
Here on 3rd down. Back to throw. Buying time to his left. He may try and run for this. And he will score. Touchdown, Miami. How about that? Their quarterback, 28 yards. And the Dolphins are able to extend that advantage. Still plenty of time left in the game, but now starting to pull away a little bit. Get some breathing room with that one.
And I don't want people to think that NFL locker rooms are cookie cutter, that everyone's saying the exact same thing in every situation.
Look at that, he broke his ankles.
I do know that all 32 teams have an emphasis on starting fast. Game, being on second half no matter what.
All right, let's do HB Power O.
They'll start the drive with Drake. And strong running there gets this up over the 15-yard line.
PA F slide?
The Bills leading tackler is a rookie last year.
Gillespie or Stills?
Second and five.
Bang.
Almost had it defensively. Could have been a game changer there in this second half. Instead,
let's do PAF slide again. Let's try that again.
They come up now third and five following the incomplete pass. He'll drop to throw out to his left. He can run for it, and he will. And he gets it here to right around the 24 before he's out of bounds. Apart from Kyler Murray, not too many mobile QBs in this year's rookie class, but some good scrambling there to get the first.
You guys want to try Y out?
Because the mindset is getting a three and out there, and they don't get it done. They give up the scramble and a pickup for a first down.
They'll look to throw here. That's complete to his tight end, Mike Gesicki. Give him 15 yards on that one.
Mike Gesicki. I always forget his name. I always think it's like Gillespie.
Like
all right, let's do
when they took Gesicki
HB draw.
Round a season ago. He did have 22 catches as a rookie, but did not find the end zone. Certainly feels more comfortable wearing number 88, his old college number, after sporting 86 as a rookie. A little bit of daylight on that first down run sets him up nicely. 8 yards on the carry.
Extract trail
on the pickup, and now they'll have some options on second and short. They'll look to throw. He's going to let this one go deep, and that will be incomplete. Trying to dial up the long way way out there, but it'll be third down.
And you just know when that play call came in, their eyes lit up, because anytime HB you get a chance to take a big shot downfield, that's a lot of fun, and they missed an opportunity.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. And he will be very close to a first down, but I see
thought he had that
fist to the referee.
All right, quick slants, I guess, then. Oh, we got an interception. We had to have. Stills.
They'll come out throwing here on first down. And intercepted. Maybe the turning point they need. Picked off by Micah Hyde. And a big turnover there.
Another interception. Are you serious? All right, HB blast. So we got it back. We got it back right away.
Tremaine Edmonds there to bring him down.
Alright, let's do PA double post. Gillespie or Stills.
In plus territory.
Gesicki, my bad, not Gillespie.
You don't want your team to go into a shell, do you? Under a heavy rush and down he goes. Lorenzo out.
Alright, we're gonna have to
the defensive havoc.
Now we talk about players blitzing all the time.
Let's do dagger.
Just straight ahead pursuit. What a running start right back to the backfield for him.
Yeah, it really didn't give anybody a chance to get up there and stop him.
No, I mean, that's really, really difficult.
And hit behind the line. He lost the football. It's loose.
At least we got the ball. So, it was 4th and 17. So. Alright, let's do HB ISO, I guess. Their defense, is amazing right now.
On first down, it's Drake. And he gets this one just shy of the 40. They'll mark him down at the 39. First down yardage on the first play of the drive, given 14.
Let's do curls. We're going to do curls, and I'm just going to run it.
Getting stronger as this game moves along.
First seems just as good here in the fourth as it was way back in the first, doesn't it?
I do believe someone put a lot of time in the offseason and continues to condition during the season in order to continue to carry the
PA double post.
clock continuing to run. They'll probably wind this all the way before snapping it on second down. Second and nine now. Forced out to his left. And able to rip off a big chunk of yardage before being dropped inside the 40. A gain there of 21 yards.
Dagger.
I'm a defender, but I've got to express my admiration there. Moving around, making it happen, and instead of worrying about protecting himself, he goes and gets the first down. I got to give it to him on that one.
Normally, you don't want your guy taking shots, your quarterback, but it's winning time here in the fourth quarter. If he needs to make those plays with the legs, go ahead, right?
Yeah, no doubt about it.
Let's do 26 duo alert X looky.
So the Dolphins have it as we welcome you back in. They've got a first and 10 as they look to try and finish this one off. Now Drake. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. So fresh out of the two-minute warning, and here's another timeout taken with 1:55 remaining.
Second and eight. Let's do HB toss.
This, in all probability, another run here on second and eight. They stay on the ground with Drake. He will push his way down to about the 14. And now we're going to get a timeout defensively. So another stop. 1:50 left in the football game. The Dolphins on third down. They've hit 2 for 4 thus far. This will be third and 6. Now back to throw. Toward the end zone.
Hey, we can kick it and get a field goal right here.
Micah Hyde able to get a hand in and knock that one away.
Okay, we got the ball back. Let's do... Oh, you know what I'm going to do? Let's do slants.
That one looks like he'll throw here. Being chased out left. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there. And it's second down.
I always got to run the ball. Like, I got to do everything. These guys keep getting blocked. Nobody's covering them.
Second and 10.
All right, Parker, let's go. So your time to shine.
He's going to go for a big play down. And this is caught inside the 5. The Bills are going to go ahead and use their final timeout.
At the 1.
It's going to stop with 47 seconds to go in the 4th.
HB off tackle.
They come up in an offset eye. Well, they probably don't need to run a play here, but you wonder if they're going to be able to resist on first and goal. They'll try and pound it in with Drake. And he takes it into the end zone for the Dolphin touchdown. Kenyon. A big offense.
8-1, guys. They kept dropping the ball. It's not my fault.
The defensive guys, they're just saying, hey, put those points up every week. We'll just keep winning.
They will gratefully accept them, won't they? It makes their job that much easier when they're scoring that many points. Allows them to play with a totally different style and a different flow.
So for the Dolphins, the great run they've been on continues as they move to 9-1 now. And they will hit the road next week for a date with the Cleveland Browns. Meanwhile, for the Bills, they're going the wrong way as this will drop them to 3-7 now on the year. And they'll get a chance to redeem themselves at home next week.
It's like...
I'm Brandon Gordon, certainly have to thank Charles Davis.
It's like they barely moved at all. The first through the fourth quarter. Fourth quarter, they did better. But first through the third, they barely even moved. Guys, I saw college football today. I was watching Penn State, the Penn State game. That was an amazing game. Penn State versus Pitt. I'm a Penn State fan. I'm ripping home colleges. Advance. Let's go. Thank you guys for watching. Hit that like button. Subscribe. The only one we have to worry about next week, basically, on the Browns is, what's his name? I forgot his name. Anyways, thanks for watching. Peace.